What followed was a civics lesson in American life. Anna and I visited police headquarters so I could explain to Marty Quirkin Homicide about the debris Hawk had left in Quincy Market. It was a textbook example of how police in this country serve the people. I was impressed by democracy in action. Anna, unfortunately, was not.
Anna, the police in our country are not the same as the police in your country.
The police have records on everybody, especially in this country. You have more crime, more violence, more killing in the streets.
We also have more freedom. Look at that. You see that? That's freedom. People saying what they want without censorship.
I worked for the Bolshoi 2 years. We traveled all over the world. Always surrounded by KGB secret agents. Sometimes they would complain about the Soviet Union. I always suspected they were KGB trying to trap innocents.
That's not the way it works here. That's not the way our political process works.
You don't understand. I'm a Russian, not a Soviet. I'm a dancer, not a politician. I don't care about stupid ideology.
But you're married to a top Soviet chief.
It was arranged. All an arrangement for show. Alexei was supposed to come here as this smiling, brilliant, charming man, this new Soviet. But he needed a wife. Somebody that you Americans would find glamorous.
You were chosen.
They picked me up one night after a performance and took me out for dinner. That was my courtship. 2 days later, I got married. Washington was my honeymoon.
You didn't love him?
I didn't even know him. The only intimate thing he ever did with me was to give me a gun and show me how to use it.
You didn't love your husband? You don't care about ideology. What does matter to you?
People.